Now, just like that, we have 1-0 here. Lexi De La Cruz at the service line. Jump serve coming.
Oh, no, Lester. Here we go. 1-1 now, all tied up.
Great set there from Barker. Slade, what an up from Angel De La Cruz. Two to two outside up here. Noah Slade's jump serve coming. Topspin picked up there by Angel. What a set from Lexi De La Cruz. Beefy block there from Angel.
Gives it a line, that's going to go out of bounds. Tie it up, 3-all. One away from a side switch.
With that great jump serve, it's just a bit long. That's going to bring up Ian Barker to serve now. The Florida boys try to make some noise here in Connecticut. Jump serve, top spin, that's going to be long and out of bounds.
We're switching sides here on the service error. 4, serving 3 for the De La Cruzes.
De La Cruz now. That's Angel back to serve. Powerful jump serve dynamic duo here in the De La Cruzes. Surprisingly high number of service errors in men's open, even on the big court. Extra square footage. What a great set here out of the back on the right side. Angel gets the kill.
Kill the right side for Angel De La Cruz. 5-4 now for Lexi.
What a great dig there from Angel De La Cruz.
That's going to go just on. Monster dig there for Angel De La Cruz. Lexi with a skyball set. Angel, the step closes perfectly. That's going to be just a touch long. Noah Slade back to serve.
Noah Slade at the service line here in set number one of our first semifinal action here. $10,000 on the line. What a great hustle.
Aggressive serve for the point for Noah Slade.
Slade in the black slung, so the blue stripe. Gets himself an ace serve. We're one away from a side switch here in set number one. Slade's jump serve coming. Picks up there by... With an 8-6 and back-to-back ace serves for Noah Slage. Set number one, starting out very well for the Florida boys. Jump serve coming now. Goes to Lexi. And held underneath it. Tight.
Big block there, Ian Barker. Pass short, full extension as he gets the block for 0.9-6. But if my midsection looks like that, I'd be rocking a half shirt too. 9-6 now.
Slade, after the block for point by.
That's been long and out of bounds for Noah. 7-9 now. Lexi going back to serve for the team. De La Cruz.
De La Cruz now serving.
Cruz. What a block for point there. Noah says no away as he gets the block.
Barker, jump serve coming. Jump float picked up there by Lexi. Beautiful set there from Mr. Angel.
On the right side, sexy Lexi gets the cross court kill for the De La Cruz's. Angel going back to serve. Cross-court kill, finding the space to get that. Monster swing and bounce. We got 12-8. We're switching in the next point.
But just like that, we are 12-8. On the side switch, we've got 9-12, 12-9. Great up there now. Knuckle pokey picked up there by Barker. Barker now with the cross court kill.
From the defense to the offense, Ian Barker.
Barker gets the kill. 13-9 now. set number one here.
Our first semifinal of the day.
A very aggressive serve handled there by Angel. What a great serve received there. Aggressive serve handled so well by Angel. Barker now serves again 14-9. Change up there going to Lexi. Giving chase. What a great read. Ten serving 14 now here on center court. Mr. Angel De La Cruz at the service line. Down by four in a rush to push to even things up. Jump serve goes just wide and out of bounds. We have 15 serving 10 now. What a swing there, Lexi, taking the option. Gets a burner through the top of the tape. Noah gets a piece of it, but unable to put a handle on it. Lexi De La Cruz at the service line now. Jump just a touch low for Lexi. Unfortunate on that approach. Coming to you live here from Connecticut, the Dig Grass, ABB Grass Tour. Our next stop is next weekend in Susquehanna. That's right, the Susquehanna Smash, Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
We're switching sides here. That's what I love to see, the sportsmanship, the care, the concern, and the camaraderie here on center court. Fierce competition, but brotherhood above all. That's what makes you guys gentlemen, and I appreciate that about you. We now have 12 serving 16. Kinger. 12 serving. Noah answering right back.
What a swing there from Slage. Noah Slage makes it 17-12 now. Jump serve pending. Slage leans in.
Ace serve.
Fourth ace of the match here for Noah Slage. Impressive, to say the least.
18-12 after the fourth ace serve there from Slage. just right out of bounds, and it goes the distance over the top of the AVP 10. If I can have anyone in the shotguns go and grab that ball and went to the weight man. Gwen or Beckman, want to grab that ball and go to the weight man. And a serve for De La Cruz's. Lexi makes it 14-18 now.
Just like that, Angel De La Cruz blocks her point, makes it 15-18. Lexi De La Cruz back to serve.
And Ian Barker, step goes to the right side for the kill. With a set like that, it's hard not to hit perfectly, I guess.
Barker throws some grass to check the wind speed. Oh, stealthy, awesome move there from Lexi.
Let's go! Maximum hustle and effort. Lexi Slade threads the needle literally perfectly to make that ball settable. That's going to result in a point. We have our first set point here, 2015, on center court. One in the books, 21-15. The set number two coming straight at you. Do not go anywhere.
Just like that, ladies and gentlemen, set number one in the books, 21-15. That's going to go to Slage and Barker. De La Cruz and De La Cruz showing amazing brilliance and speed, both in physicality, hitting, and defense. But that's going to result in a win for Barker and Slade. Set number two coming back to you in just a moment. Do not go anywhere. We'll see you in just a couple of minutes.
Just about to start the semifinal number two over on court number six. A serve for Lexi De La Cruz.
Exactly how Lexi wanted to start out this set. Aggressive serve, getting the point, starting things out 1-0 now.
1-0 here, Lexi serving again. No lesser makes that 5-6. Mr. Ian Barker back to serve.
Ian Barker back at the service line now, 5, serving 6. De La Cruz has just been super aggressive on their serving, paying off dividends so far. Picked up there by Angel. Nice set. Seven serving five. Back at the end line is Mr. Lexi De La Cruz. Lexi De La Cruz with at least 2 aces so far in this set. Oh, gives it a ride. It's going to be out of bounds. Amazing reach there from Lexi. And it's up. If you just join us, you are joining us for set number two here in the semifinal action at the AVP Grass Tour, coming to you live from the Dig in beautiful Connecticut. The gentleman in the Lost Traveler jerseys, that is Angel De La Cruz on the serve receive. Oh, great off there from Slage. Barker sets the outside. Lexi De La Cruz gets the kill out of the middle, making it 8-8. It is server number two, and a forceful handoff of the ball. Angel De La Cruz back to serve. Angel De La Cruz without the hat, his brother Lexi with the hat. Picked up there by Noah Tite. Ian Barker at the service line out of Florida now serving 9-8 here on center court. This is set number two of the semifinal number one. Semifinal number two just about to start on court number six behind us, also known as championship court number two. Beautiful back set. Ian Barker, ironically named because he's surprisingly docile and quiet. Rocking the half shirt there, the genius half shirt. Looks like Noah Slage is going to be our server here when he gets both balls returned. 11 serving 9 now. Switching on the next point here in set number 2. Noah Slage coming to us from Florida, rocking the G Vegas shirt. That's for Greenville, South Carolina volleyball, I believe. What a block there by Ian Barker. to the top of the block.
Over on one. Jordan Bruce has the power to place it.
Heads up play there as he used the forearm pass to send it back over. And he gets the point. 11 all here on center. Picked up there. Now Barker sets.
By Angel De La Cruz. And the Angel gets both wings on it as he blocks for point 12-11.
Lexi De La Cruz tacking up his fourth ace so far. Great run there by the De La Cruz duo. Lexi stringing together a couple aces and capitalizing after the side switch of 10 to 11. Up there. Now Noah.
Big swing there from Noah Slage.
Slage with a great execution gets the kill, makes it 13-14. Ian Barker now back to serve here in set number two. If you're just joining us, Slage and Barker winning the first set, and now Ian Barker back to serve. Heads up play there. Lexi with a great option read. He sees Noah up on the block, been able to skip it through the top of the block. And he's going to put himself in the service line, see if he can capitalize and add to his ace count so far. Just a bit long and out of bounds. Angel De La Cruz back to serve. Jump serve coming. Oh, no let serve here at the dig. That's going to make it 15-17.
Barely touches the net.
Ian Barker at the service line now. Down by two, 15-17 in set number two.
Another no let serve. That violation we got. 18-15. Hughes at the service line now, 18, serving 15.
Up by three, Lexi going to Noah. Oh, and the shovel pass there from Parker.
IB back to serve.
Ian Barker going back to serve here. 17-19 now. Checks the grass toss there. Semifinal action. It is set number two, and it is now 20-17.
Barker slapping it down. Makes it 18-20. Still set point. Slage going back to serve.
Slage at the service line now. It is 18 serving 20. Still set point here in set number two.
Number three.
monster serve there from De La Cruz, starting things out. Aggressive swing, making it 1-1. Lexi De La Cruz gets the kill. His brother, Angel De La Cruz, now at the service line. Deep to the corner. Noah gets the kill. 2-2. We're switching on the next point here. Just like that, action back and away, 4-2 here after the side switch. To three, Mr. Noah Slage going back to serve.
Oh, hi, Loopy. He wanted that with a capital W, but because it was an Irish 9 inches out. Back to serve, Mr. Angel De La Cruz.
Switching sides here, tied up at five. Angel De La Cruz with an aggressive jump serve. Skips off the platform of Barker for the point. And if you've not tried the new Wilson Optics ball just for grass, six serving five now. Noah Slage going back to serve here. Set number three, our first men's open semifinal of the day. Barker and Slage won the first set. De La Cruz and De La Cruz took the second set. Lexi at the service line. Great read by Angel going down the line.
serving six.
Over.
Great hustle there by Lexi De La Cruz, getting that ball, able to keep it in play. Sets up his partner on hell on hell on the outside. Goes for the high roll shot after giving chase, and that's going to make it 9-6 as we switch sides, and a timeout has been called. We'll be back with more live volleyball action coming to you from the Dig. I'm the voice of reason, David Shaw, your host for this weekend. Monster swing there for Angel De La Cruz. Sharp angle kill. Out of the reach of both defenders. Angel now back to serve. 7-9. Great pick up there. Oh my gosh.
Come on. I don't think he has feet, he has wheels. I have no doubt how much he shows that much hustle to chase that down. But we got 11-7 now here in set number three. Noah Slade going back to serve.
Ian Barker just salivating at the overpass there and puts it back for the point. We got 12 serving 7 now, and we will be switching on the next point.
12 serving 7. We'll be switching on the next point. Size 13-7 now here. Set number three, the first semifinal in men's open. part of the Dig 2022. We want to thank Eve for being here and being a part of it.
Jump serve coming now. What a serve. Aggressive pickup there from Angel. Oh, beautiful set there from Lexi. Good pickup.
Oh, with a stutter step. Sweet spot shot there from Lexi De La Cruz.
Why work harder when you can work smarter? Lexi De La Cruz sees the open court, knows there's no way for Noah or Ian to get there. Takes advantage, makes it 8-13 now. Eight serving 13. Lexi De La Cruz back to serve here. Like that, we've got 14 serving 8, which makes it match point, ladies and gentlemen. Best of three, we have match point number one in front of us. At the service line, Mr. Ian Barker.
Ian Barker back at the service line now.
Just like that, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Semi-final action has found us here at the Dig. Give some love to Lexi De La Cruz and El De La Cruz. Ian Barker, Noah Slage, moving on to the finals. Well done, gentlemen. Awesome job, as always. We appreciate all this awesomeness here.
Just like that, semifinal number one is in the books. We're going to try to bring more volleyball over here in just a moment from court number six. We'll be back after these messages from our sponsor.
Charge.